Quick Fix Friday. So this is called the split grip. This is for those of you who struggle trying to get the lever system to work. So for more distance, you split your grip, you go back, you swing down to the ball, and then swing through so it levers back up. So you set the club over the ball, split, swing, move your hands together and copy the same feeling. That'll start to get your hands to work better. You're gonna see a lot of difference in your distance and your control.